So it was exam time, and it's very stressful, but we had a day free, so my flatmates and I decided to do a quick getaway to the figure eight pools in the Royal National Park, and it was so absolutely worth it. An hour and a half drive outside the city, and then another hour and a half walk to the pool, where it's a natural formation, and you guys will see it. It was $70 to book the car for the whole day, so absolutely worth it, I think, especially if you're splitting it with friends. I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Just going across this beach.
Yeah.
And then two lumps, and we're at figure eight.
Woo!
One thing you have to remember about figure eight pools is that it's very dependent on low tide and high tide, so you gotta make sure that you wake up really early. Well, there's two low tides in the day in Sydney, so we made sure to go to the morning one so it doesn't get crowded. We're the only ones there. It was so lucky. But we did wake up at 4 a.m. to live in Chinatown, and then we got the car at 6 a.m., drove down, so really I think that's high tide, a low tide was around 8:30 or 9, something like that. Yeah, but it was a really good time. Just keep watching.
Thank you.